En el marco del Festival de Animación, Videojuegos y Cómic Pixelatl 2019, platicamos con el artista y creador francés Thomas Astruc, la mente detrás de la serie animada Miraculous, las aventuras de Ladybug. Roberto Francisco Ponce nos platica.
Thomas Astruc es el creador y director de la famosa serie animada Miraculous, las aventuras de Ladybug. Este programa francés cuenta la vida de Marinette, una joven estudiante que cuando la ciudad de París se ve amenazada, se transforma en Ladybug, una superheroína al servicio de la comunidad. Lo que no sabe Marinette es que su apuesto amigo Adrien es Chat Noir, otro superhéroe defensor de las causas justas y con quien combate al peligro.
What we tried to do with Miraculous is to reconnect with one type of comedy which is very popular in France, which is called la comédie de boulevard. It's a special comedy type made for theater. It's always about romantic drama, and there is the lover, which is with the woman, and then the husband comes in, and then the guy hides, and this type of thing. And then they have to hide, they have to keep secrets and everything. And it still is very popular in France. So I think that Miraculous, with the game of all this story about secret identities and everything, and love stories, I think we kind of reconnect with this type of comedy.
Para Thomas Astruc, uno de los éxitos es haber logrado hacer de esta serie local, estrenada en Francia en 2015, un producto universal, así como sucede con creaciones japonesas de manga o anime.
We want to create programs for the whole family because we think that creating stuff that brings people together is very important. And it is our responsibility as creators to create such stuff. Art is somehow a great way to give meaning to life. And so that's why we think that what we create has to bring people together instead of dividing them.
Thomas Astruc visitó nuestro país en el marco del Festival de Animación, Videojuegos y Cómic Pixelatl 2019, en donde dio conferencia y estuvo firmando autógrafos a sus fans. Es amante de los cómics y de la figura histórica del superhéroe y tuvo la oportunidad de trabajar en el guión gráfico de la película con actores reales Asterix y Obelix, Misión Cleopatra, inspirada en la popular historieta francesa. Uno de sus más recientes proyectos es Bayday, una plataforma digital para que artistas puedan crear cómics y proyectos que espera terminar oficialmente en 2020.
It's a creator-owned oriented platform. So basically, any artists in the world will be able to use the platform. We don't take away the rights of the art of the creators from them. They keep all their rights, and then they will find all necessary tools to monetize their content, or to make it available for free, or make crowdfundings and everything, and upload translations of their work and everything, get in touch with other professionals, interact with viewers, and hopefully, I hope that this project will be a real game changer for all comic books comic artists in the world.
Roberto Francisco Ponce, Foro TV.